stop that. You are utterly mad. Stop, Holmes.
Ah, Watson. Is that you?
Yes, of course it is. And you almost killed me.
Nonsense. I was aiming for the vases. Watson, quiet, please. I'm trying to concentrate. Ah, Lestrade. What is it this time?
They can see me.
So, what is it, Holmes?
It appears to be a case of murder.
There's someone there.
Who are you and what are you doing here?
I didn't kill anyone.
My condolences, Mrs. Carey. What a terrible way to die. Because you are the gardener at Woodman's Mead. I observed your hands. They told me that you work with the earth. Stand aside, Watson. This might be dangerous.
Explain yourself this instant.
Now I begin to understand that young man's story. We have the proof that Nelligan's papers were indeed here. This man was impaled to the wall by a harpoon. The force of the blow was immense. Now I know one thing for certain. Patrick Cairns is the murderer.
You are arrested for the murder of Black Peter. You think you can take me?
You are a genius.
Well, we shall see.